All that's... Muslim brothers.
Yes.
Eid Mubarak.
If you're wondering why I'm such in a hurry and why it's only me on the street, because in Turkey, Eid prayers, I pray so very early, like very early in the morning. So today happens to be Eid day, Eid Mubarak to you all. My name is Marvelous Malik, and you're welcome to this special edition of my second vlog ever. Now, today is Eid, and I'm going to pray Eid here. The initial plan was to go to the biggest mosque in my city to show you the beauty of that mosque, and also to be my first time having Eid in that mosque. But apparently, the coronavirus rule says that you can't go beyond certain distance during this lockdown for Eid. So I just have to make use of the little one in my society. Sorry, the little one in my hood. Eid Mubarak to you all. May Allah accept our prayers. Allah increase our faith. Make us great and strong in the deen. Help the Muslim society overcome all the challenges that they are going through now. And also, may Muslims forever be at peace in this world. See you after this vlog.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak, bro.
Eid Mubarak.
I didn't his name.
My name is...
Oh, you speak English. Alright, that's nice. What's your name?
My name is Abdusalam Diri.
Oh, okay. Abdusalam, nice to meet you.
I'm at Mesin Yenisehir.
Oh, okay, okay. Alright.
We come from Somalia.
Oh, you're from Somalia.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so can you say hello to your Somalia people?
Hello, yeah.
Eid Mubarak. Not my first time having Eid here. But yeah, this particular month, this is my first time. So I'm joined here by my Muslim brothers from another mother, from another different country. I'm Malik, and you are?
Mohammed.
And this is? Abdul Karim. And you are? Okay.
Mohammed.
Okay, everybody, Eid Mubarak to you all.
I'm a message all Muslim.
What? You have a message for all Muslim,
brothers?
Yes.
Eid Mubarak.
Great, great, great. That's next one. Awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
All right, see. All right, see you. All right, bye. All right, so this is the end of EIDUL FITR. Alhamdulillah, mashallah, everything went well. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah uplift us in our iman. May Allah grant us all our needs. Make us better Muslims. May Allah transcend ultimate peace unto the world, such that we all live in a very religious, tolerant world. Okay, so this is the last bit of the Ramadan special edition of LIT. Today's vlog, we had quick short prayers to end the Ramadan It is Eid al-Fitr. Very blissful Eid Mubarak going out to all Muslims worldwide. To all Muslims watching me, I would like to leave with you people a very simple message. The message of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that says that we should learn to be at peace with each other. They will come at us with all the religious nuances, the fake propagandas, but the Deen of Islam will never lose. The Deen of Islam would ever, forever, forever remain the fastest growing religion in the world. And my friends, my families, all my loved ones, my subscribers most especially, thank you all so much. May the blessings of this Ramadan, may the blessings of this Eid be with us all. Peace, blessings, love. Anyways, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, like, what you wait for? If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please wait for this channel. Please subscribe to the channel and like, subscribe. I'm going to show you one amazing and incredible person here. Musa Bey, salam alaikum.
Salam, Bayram,
Bayram. Hey, Bayram, Bayram. All right, so it's Musa Bey happens to be, so Musa Bey happens to be the caretaker of this building. He's such a friendly, nice person. In this Ramadan, sometimes he wakes me up, he call me, he come knock. Oh, Musa Bey is amazing. May Lord protect him. May Allah give him strength to do all that he does. This has been another vlog edition of the channel Lit Situations. Lit Situations. Haven't subscribed yet? Please do.